I'm gonna push this leg right off. Listen. Okay. It's not that deep. Oh, yep. Coming right back up. Hello everyone, it's Nick and Brian with coopcritics.com, and welcome back to a nice relaxing video in the forest.
Just a leisurely swim in a crocodile-less water pit.
Yeah, we're just going for a nice swim with our crocodile buddies or alligator buddies.
What we figured out is that all the danger is on land in this game.
Yeah, so we're just going to stay in the water from now on. Never once have I been attacked by anything in the water.
Look at that rabid deer. It's not coming in the water. It's going to stay right there.
Oh, he is just menacing.
Oh my God, he's going in the water. Oh God, get out of the water.
He's got a snorkel.
Get out of the water. Everybody out of the water.
All right.
I was totally wrong.
You were totally wrong about the freaking deer. So let's just get right to it. In the last episode, we found the climbing axe. And we...
Boy, howdy.
That was a crazy adventure. And
the best adventure.
A way to celebrate us getting out safely is that we're going to go back in.
Yes.
Oh, you know what? No, I got.
We also fought like a legion of
babies.
Oh my goodness! not just babies, but when we got back out here,
the adults too.
Satanic cultists showed up.
Adults and babies alike. But now that we have our climbing axe, we can go this way to get back to where we went in the last episode.
Right.
And
take that.
That we want to go to that rope that we saw. That we actually had to jump over that little gap. I think if you drop down right there, there's a rope that goes further down, and we're thinking that's probably how you get to the bottom of the sinkhole.
Which has to be the goal, right?
I mean,
getting to the bottom of the sinkhole.
Find a way into the sinkhole.
Answers lie.
Explore dead cave. Explore ledge cave. Find Timmy. So we really want to find Timmy. That's like the number one goal.
Oh, yeah.
But the other things are fun, too. So let's get our climbing axe out. Can you shimmy down? Yeah, we can.
Which is the episode where one of us falls? Is it this episode?
I don't know. We'll find out. Stay tuned.
We're going down, right? We're going down now?
Oh, yeah, we're going down. Going down now. Yeah, dude, that's crazy. Like, the pick was seriously right here in the wall.
What? I like that they make it relatively easy to use the pick. In fact, I like that in general about this game.
Oh, no, it wasn't right there. It was somewhere else. Never mind. Can't carry any more rope. Do you need any rope?
Things are pretty... Oh, there we go. Stuff just works. I like that.
Yeah, except for that one time I fell to my death in like the first episode.
I feel like that was user error.
Oh, no, it wasn't. There was an update after that.
Oh, there was an update. What was it called? The Nick 0.5 update? Uh-huh. Hey, everybody, Nick fell down. We better fix the game.
Better fix the game or people are going to stop playing it.
Nick's going to get super mad if we don't fix this game. Tighten up the graphics on level 4 while you're at it.
Level 4. So, here's the question.
Those stupid video commercials, right?
We've been through things.
We've seen some stuff.
Yeah, we've seen some stuff. No, we've been through caves before, and things did not respawn. So I'm wondering if anything will have respawned or not.
Oh, you think we just cleared everything out?
I think we cleared everything out. I don't think we're going to have to fight. At least not the same stuff that we just fought. Now, we might run into some new stuff, but I'm pretty sure any other time we've gone through a cave a second time, most of what we fought has been gone, right?
Sure.
Okay, this is where we climb down here.
Yep, let's do it.
Well, it kind of glitched into the wall for a minute.
This is like the X Games.
Here's the climbing axe. It respawned in the wall.
So in case you want another one.
Mm-hmm. I haven't even looked at this. It doesn't do that much damage. I was thinking it might do a lot of damage or something. Might be kind of fun to use as a weapon. All right, so right there, Brian, here's a rope that we haven't gone up. Do you want to go up this first?
Yeah, totally.
We came straight over to the climbing axe. We didn't actually go up here. So this might be a new area that we can explore. Did you know that's what we should be doing?
Are you sure we didn't explore this area?
Mm-mm, we didn't. We went and got the axe, and then we climbed up that wall immediately. You tear that wood up.
Get out of here, stupid wood. Okay. So far, we're in a baby-free zone.
I'm going to get you one of those tags that goes on your car. It says baby on board. put it on your backpack.
Uh-oh. I found stuff.
Oh, did you? I was already climbing this rope. What'd you find?
A picture.
Ooh, a picture. Whoa. It's of another cache. All these photos are of caches. And there's
Do we want to go up or do we want to go down? I guess we go up, right?
Well, let's go up and see what this is. Yeah. We know that we want to go down to that big hole in the ground.
Uh-oh, more boards. Ooh, oh, no, more rock.
No, that's rock.
Okay.
I was about to say, that does not look like boards.
It was the way the shadows were hitting it. It looked like there was holes in between.
It was the shadows, he says.
Okay, this is a place for us to blow stuff up.
You sure?
Yep.
It doesn't have a place to put a bomb in there.
Well, maybe you're not looking close enough.
It's possible. Like it actually might be possible. Do you want to make a bomb and just throw it?
Don't we have dynamite? What do we do with it?
Oh, yeah. Let me get dynamite out. All right, back up.
This is going to be so smart.
This is the smartest thing I've ever done. Throwing dynamite in a cave.
Nothing? Ooh, it looked like something happened.
Oh, it totally did. We can get through here.
Yeah, boy.
Is this to an area that we've already been?
This looks familiar, dude. I haven't already maybe not been here before.
This looks familiar. I swear we've been here before. Yeah, we have.
Oh, awesome.
Dude, that's crazy. All right, so since we have been to this area before, we need to go back the other way so we can go back down that rope.
Yep.
All right.
And I hear bad guys again.
Do you?
Yeah. Let's skedaddle.
Yeah, let's get on out of here.
Huh? How about with the dynamite, though? Huh? That was a good idea.
Look at you. You're using your mind to defeat the cannibals.
Yep. It's all chess match, man.
And the island. You have to defeat the island, too, I guess.
Well.
All right. Hopefully that didn't trigger, like, 30 giant monsters that come out right now.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You're like, oh, you figured out how to use dynamite?
Right.
Game difficulty increase.
Whoa, I'm like starving all of a sudden again. Hold on.
Yeah,
now.
Me too. I think it's all the, I think you run out of food faster when you're climbing a bunch. Because I am also starving. Oh, I thought I got food. Oh, no, I got snacks. Snacks.
Going down this rope too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Lots of ropes. Lots of ropes here, people.
I think it's nice that the cannibals leave the ropes for us.
I like this fungi that's growing on the ceiling. Okay, so we can go down.
Yeah, go that way to the right. No. We got to go to the right. You see what I'm talking about? Yeah.
It looks like this is lower, bro.
Yeah, but there's a rope over here, and that's what I wanted to go to.
All right.
So here's the thing. That area that we jumped over, I'm pretty sure we just dropped down in that. Yeah, we're dropping down here.
Seriously?
Yep.
Come on, man.
Sorry.
That was pretty epic when we did it before. Good thing people saw that first.
Well, if we wouldn't have made the jump, we would have fallen down there and had to go down this rope. So, I mean, it's a good thing we made the jump. We wouldn't have got the axe.
When you sync up the audio, the water is so loud here. At least for me, it is. It's super loud.
Okay, so we got to swim across this lake, and there's another rope over there. Oh, no, maybe, you know what?
Do I need to put my scuba gear on?
Probably. You know what? I may be wrong. I thought this was going to be how we get to, like, some new stuff, but this might just be what happens if you don't make that jump. You have to come down here and go across this water to this other rope and climb up that way.
Are you serious?
It might be. Like, it seriously might be. That's going to be depressing. I think you're pushing me. You are totally pushing me.
Totally, I want to see what's over here. It looks like there's something over here.
Electronics. Yeah, if there's anything underwater, let me know. And I'm going to look at our book just to make sure that... Explore Ledge Cave is starting to get grayed out. Find a way into the sinkhole. Still not crossed out. I feel like we're pretty far down in the sinkhole. Just not at the bottom yet.
Okay, so we see two ropes. Is there any other way?
I don't see anything else. I'm going to go up this rope and look and see. That's going to be kind of a bummer, though, if that's all it is. It's like, oh, you didn't make the jump. Here's a safety net. You get to come down here and do this instead. And that's what it looks like it is, dude. It totally looks like that's what it is, because this just wraps back around to where we just were. Man. Well, dang, guys. I thought we were going to have an awesome episode. I thought we were going to really get some answers.
I'm like freezing.
Yeah, me too. Let me get my torch out. That'll help. All right, I don't think there was any other way to go.
Well, when we were outside, we were getting a look at the hole.
Oh, yeah. Maybe what we can do is, if it's not night, if it's not daylight, we'll just sleep. We'll build a little. I should have enough sticks that we can build a shelter.
Well, and maybe outside we can use our climbing
gear. That's the shortest rope ever.
Watch out, it's long rope.
Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. Maybe we can't. It is night, so we need to sleep. We need to make a little thing out here real quick. All right, so let's make a temporary shelter. What?
Let's do it.
It won't let me put one down.
What?
Whoa, dude. It only let me put it over here.
Do it.
That is so weird. Whoa, they changed it. Look at all the leaves on it now.
Let's save.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I don't think we've done that in a while.
And sleep?
Yeah, let's sleep. Yeah, they updated the texture there. That they didn't used to have that many leaves on it. All right.
Okay.
Let's get some of my sticks back.
I'm going to eat. I'm going to drink.
Do I have any water? I do have water. Okay, so let's see. Good grief, that's still so far down there, man.
Yeah.
I don't see any way to climb down there from where we are. Do you?
No. And I'm not seeing a ton of other openings.
Uh-uh.
In fact, it looks like there's water down there, and I'm wondering if you have to swim and come up in that little area there. But, so, okay, so let's go back, let's continue going back the way that we came. Because maybe there's another place for us to go down somewhere else.
If we just had a jetpack, man.
What if we just light our rebreathers on fire and step off the edge of the cliff?
I think that's almost the exact same thing as a jetpack, you know?
It feels like it would work similarly to a jetpack.
Mm-hmm.
There's got to be something else around that sinkhole. Oh, now I'm going to be all cold again.
There's got to be a reason for having the climbing axe other than just like being able to get out of the cave that you got the climbing axe in, you know?
Right.
It doesn't make sense.
That would seem like busy work if that was the only reason.
Why is there always freaking guys waiting on us on the outside these rope holes?
Because they're like, you guys have almost figured it out, but we're going to keep distracting you. How many are there?
I don't know. I'm just letting my stamina recharge real quick. It's one of them crazy ones that screams, though. Oh, it's the cross boys. Oh, okay, just run to the water. Water's right down here, Brian.
Oh gosh.
Where did you go? Oh, you went to the different water. You went to the other water.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, he pushed me farther in the water.
Okay, I'm going to come to you. Slowly but surely, make my way over there. Hey, buddy.
Wow, we have really upset some people around here.
Mm-hmm. I'm still trying to figure out why they're putting crosses on them. I wonder if it's because... Oh, okay. That hurt.
Yeah, one at a time I can hit.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's not letting me...
That's good. No, quit. Quit it. Friggin' jerk.
Okay. Whoa. Whoa, dude. Whoa, bro.
Whoa, bro.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Womp. Womp in the face.
And this guy's throwing flaming tennis balls at me. He burnt me. That actually happened.
Dude, how many arrows to the face do you take? This dude has taken so many arrows to the face.
Bro, I'm actually going to die here in a second.
Okay, I'm coming to you. Sorry, I had to get rid of my cannibal peoples.
I am going to swim away from you guys because you guys are super mean. I'm really not liking you. I have like one sliver.
No, that's okay. I'm going to kill him. Quit hissing. Quit hissing at my friend.
They're hissing at me, Nick.
Quit making weird noises. What did I tell you about making weird noises? Oh, quit dragging your buddy away.
They're dragging people away.
Put him in the water. Yeah, drown him.
Okay. Okay, I took some... Holy crap, dude, there's like 50 of them.
I know. They're all big. Good grief, man.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What? 8, 9, oh. They're coming out of the hills.
Okay, let's just go for a swim. You seem to have angered them, Brian.
I didn't do anything.
Maybe they're mad because we're able to climb ropes and they can't.
They're probably trying to be helpful, and they're probably trying to tell us how to get down in the sinkhole, and we're not listening.
Just listen. I told you, if you take two lefts and a right. Every time I come up to try to tell you, you just hit me with that shiny thing.
You need to follow the hammer. Follow the yellow hammer.
Follow the yellow hammer.
Follow the yellow hammer.
All right. Oh, hey, here we go.
Oh, what's up?
New item added to to-do list. This is a new cave.
All right, we'll scoot in here.
I mean, I already like what I see.
Uh-huh. What's not to like?
Yeah, it's great. Let me look and see what the name of this cave is. Sinkhole Cave. Oh, it added a bunch of new caves. Or added two new caves. Chasm Cave.
Oh, dude, you know... Hold on a second. Hold on 1 second.
What?
Look at how many bodies are in this cave right now.
Are these not the passengers that we're looking for?
And ask yourself how this cave is going to end.
Yeah. I'm not thinking well, but do you have meds?
I have one med.
Do you have marigold and aloe vera?
Oh, it's alchemy time?
Yeah. It's time to make meds.
Okay, made meds.
Some of these guys are super naked, and then other ones are wearing jorts.
Okay, I made some meds.
Keep waiting for just one of these bodies hanging upside down to be alive.
Oh, just to freak out because they're not dead, right?
Yeah. I'm going to push this leg right off. Listen. Okay. It's not that deep. Oh, yep. Coming right back up. Did you hear that noise? That's definitely an armsy over there. I can see it.
Oh, there's is there two?
What is that on the...
Okay.
Those are
Let's
new.
Get the old bow out.
What are those? They're like crippled. Do you see that? There's two of them moving so weird.
Did I'm not hit, hitting anything.
Okay, so I don't know if those are baby armsies or what, but... Okay, we're going to make some more arrows. All right, this is what's going to happen.
I have not hit one thing.
Just stay right there. Don't attract them. We don't want them to come over here. I want to get down here. So you stay right there.
Okay. Oh, you know what? I'll just use a stick of dynamite.
Oh, I want to do that. Oh, throw another flare over there if you can so I can actually see.
Oh, wait. I threw a stick of dynamite, but I didn't light it.
I blew him up. There's boards everywhere. I don't know if I killed him or not. Probably not, but I did blow up a bunch of stuff.
Okay, let's go down and finish him off.
Wait. No, I didn't kill him. He's wandering. I did kill some of the other people. He's coming closer, though. I could probably hit him with my bow. Oh, of course, he moved over. That's what we should be doing right there. He dead? He's dead. All right, let's go down there. There are some other dudes, though. All right. Man, that took way forever. Look at all my arrows. Arrow duplication glitch. All right, so.
I have like one flare left.
These were the weird ones that, yeah, I don't have, I only have one flare left, so. Oh, this dude's stuck in a wall. I'm hurting him. I killed him. Okay.
This is all right.
This is crazy.
This seems promising.
Yeah. There's a rope down right there. Or we can keep going across over here into this little finger cave that has two routes. Doesn't look like there's anything back here.
This one feels familiar.
Well, there have been a couple of different caves where we've had the fingers. This, I don't think this is familiar. This is like wide open, more so than most caves we've been in. Oh, I see babies. Look at all the cloth. These are full of cloth, dude. These suitcases
are.
Holy
crap.
I'll get two, you get two.
It's going to be torture-palooza. Whoa.
Baby. Yeah, come right up. I can't hit him for some reason. You're lucky that rock was in the way, baby. I want to take one out in mid out of midair. That would be awesome.
Cloth behind you, dude. You get some?
Got it. Yeah, I got it. More. Dude, just... Ah, baby! Oh, he hurt me. Freaking babies. What's in these? Nothing. Rope. You need rope. I can't carry any more rope. All right, let's take a quick peek around. Oh, here's a wall to climb.
Any sodas?
No sodas.
Oh, hold on, sodas? Flares.
Oh yeah, we do need flares. Wait, this is dynamite.
It's nothing. Not
Please don't throw dynamite. These are flares. Those are sticks. Okay.
Whoa, dude.
All right, so here's the wall that we can climb right here.
There's a path to go down right here, dude.
I'm climbing.
All right.
I didn't go find this climbing axe so I could take pads. Dude, I'm some kind of like beast that I can use a climbing axe, climbing down, like scaling a... Oh, man, this is creepy. Oh, that's a flare that you threw down there. I was like, why is it so red down there?
Oh. Okay. I'm right behind you.
Okay. I'm not nervous at all. That's why I'm talking so much. I'm not nervous. Dude. Okay, I need to eat some snacks. This is insane. This might be how we get to the bottom of the sinkhole, because this feels like further down than we've been before.
It does. I'm going to agree with you there.
Oh, a Virginia. Legsy.
Okay.
And my torch burnt out. And there's what looks like a... I wish I could put... combine... to make my katana light on fire.
I know, right?
Or I wish it was like Dying Light where you can make like electric freaking stuff. Yeah, these are some... These are some passengers right here. She's almost scarier to me because she's so fast and she jumps. So, is there a way for us to maybe get up on something?
Uh-huh.
Okay. I'm hitting her, I think. You're just not really reacting to it.
This is not going to go well for us.
Oh, she's down. That was weird, dude. It was like she didn't know where, like, couldn't figure out where we were. She didn't really attack us. Give me all my arrows back. Yeah. For good measure. Oh, see, don't play tennis down here, guys. How many times do we have to say this? That looks painful.
Oh.
Oh. Stuffed him full of tennis balls there, didn't they?
Good Lord.
That is ridiculous. Okay.
All right.
Carry on. Okay, wait. Here's some dudes. Three of them. They're doing that thing where they're like sleeping, standing up.
I see that.
Let's see if I can hit one. Boom.
Nice. 3 for 3.
For some reason, if they're like asleep like that when you shoot them, they die instantly. It's like one shot. But if they're awake, it takes about a billion. Is there anything over here? Just another tennis ball guy? Oh, wait, there's something on him. Dude, I picked up... There's a ton of meds over here, too. Do you need meds?
Yeah.
I'll let you get those. Did they make it... Did they change it to where everybody gets the same amount of stuff now?
I don't know.
I picked up something from him. It was on his chest. It looked like a GPS or something. So, let's go this way, because we came in over here... And there was a rope down near where we came in, and there was also another path around it too. Or not. This is where we came in right here. So let's go back this way. I think there's a rope down somewhere over here. Right here. Here it is. Alrighty then. This seems safe.
Oh, totally.
Oh, it's a bucket of blood or paint. It's a paintbrush and then another one of those buckets like we did. Oh, there's an axe, dude. Did you get that axe in the rock right there?
Ooh, it's a new axe. Awesome.
A restraining order. Okay. What was hurting me? Is it?
Oh, it's because you're freezing.
Oh, okay. Let's build a fire real quick. All right, guys. As crazy as it sounds, we're going to have to end this episode here. It's just going a little long for us on our end. So you're going to have to come back next time and see what we find at the bottom of this endless freaking cavern down there. So,
yep. And in the meantime, we'll take a nap right here on this.
Yeah, ledge. We're just going to sleep right here. We're just going to take a nice little nap in our paint. All right, guys. If you like this episode, please click like and subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you next time.
Take care.